Yeah, do some upgrades first. I don't feel very confident about going up against Mandrain like this. Power damage? Attack speed? Melee defense? Bioenergy mastery? Resistance? What is resistance? Plus 2 resist all. Plus 3. Okay. I guess that's as good as it gets for them, I think. And I probably won't have to upgrade them anymore for this level. Who's that? Dr. Strange.
Hi.
Dr. Strange is here for some reason.
You lose, friend.
Knight leveled up. You! Come here! There we go. Where's the rest? Oh, he's like stuck!
My friends, there we go. It is most fortuitous that you chose to arrive when you did. Mandarin's minions were becoming quite bothersome. A precious magical item known as the Orb of Akamotto was stolen from me. I managed to track it to this location. I do not know how Mandrain intends to use it, but I must retrieve the orb immediately.
Splendid. We'll find it.
Let's team up and see what we can find, shall we?
Yes. Does this mean I unlocked Dr. Strange? Probably after we find this item. Look at this guy, he's all alone. Beat. Let's go this way. Fuck's going on? Moon Knight, what did you do?
Amazing.
You lose, friend.
Nope. Not. Crimson Dynamo. Spider-Woman leveled up. Fucking beat him.
All right, got it.
Okay. Shit's going on over here.
Another victory for you, Carl.
Another victory for all of us. Death. That guy got wrecked. Come down here. Christ, by the time he gets to the ground, he'd be fully healed. Lost the statue. Oh. Enhanced damage.
Another victory for you, Khonshu!
There we go. How many of these guys are there? Moon Knight ultimate unlocked. Ultimate costume. Destroy them! Okay, this is getting ridiculous. This is fucking... Thank you. Where are we supposed to find this item? This way?
Guess you didn't know who you were messing with.
No item around here. Fuck. Just more Shaolin monks. Colossus Classic unlocked. What the fuck? Fucking jeez, come on. You fucking face. Get out of here. Now where the fuck is this item, Strange? Come on. Jesus Christ, this place is fucking huge. Frustration building. Wow, that guy got raped. Whatever. He ran right into that blast. And now these guys are running away like the little pussies they are.
You were lucky I took it easy on you.
This way? What is this? I don't know because it doesn't open. Why does this not open? Like, it looks like something that would open. Colossus, get the fuck away from it. Why don't you open?
Yes.
The fuck?
Sure.
I have to kill this guy first. Oh yeah, see now it has the X on it.
Very well done, my friends. We've located the orb. In return for aiding me, I will now make myself available to join your team, should you require my talents.
Good. Awesome. Here they come. Looks like it. Alright. Fucking phone. Looks like there's something back there. I was saying, where the hell's the rest of my team? Give me that fucking little prick. Oh my god, get the fuck out of here. Thank you. What's back here? Nothing here. What the hell? Is it like just coins? Looks like there's two more up here, but I'll check them anyway just because the one I don't check will have something hidden in it. Usually how it works. Of course, I could be wrong. Could just be coins in there. And wouldn't you know, I am wrong. Wait, what? Action figure. 2 out of 5 Black Panther action figures. Mandarin's Court. Let's end this shit now.
Defeated those incompetent louts throughout my palace, but now you will face the power of the Mandarin. You shall soon learn the foolishness of such bravado. My rings of power will annihilate you.
Right. Wow, it's a tornado effect. How'd you like that shit? Mandarin's already down by like half health.
Yes.
What was he doing?
Not at all. I merely have a new experiment I'd like to test in a real world situation.
Okay.
Allow me to introduce my latest creations. I think they'll be quite attractive to you.
What do we do with them?
It would appear my creations aren't enough of a challenge for you. A pity, really. But fear not. My prototypes of Ultima Mark III.
Oh shit.
More than enough firepower to make short work of you. You enjoy me as long as you survive.
Ultimo Mark III. Damn it. Okay. so you can destroy the little fuckers for health.
Another victory for you, Conchu.
Okay. And what? Figure out, like, what am I supposed to do here? Okay. Then what do we do? We get in there and he teleports us out. Can't teleport in as long as these Ultimos are in the room. There has to be a way to blow them up. Can we send the little fuckers in through there? With lure them on? Now we can go in there, right? Fuck him up! Oh, he's running away. What an asshole. Now we gotta do the same shit again. Cash right here. Something for Deadpool. Make a... Let's see. Iron Man's wristbands. Here we go. And... Ultimo's planning? Plating. Blood of the Kraken. 5 health. Plus 5% health. Negative 5% energy. Can't use that because Deadpool needs both of those. I don't know, understand why. He can only have one. Dragon Poly. 10% health from... Okay, wait, yeah. Who doesn't have one? Spider-Woman. Increase power damage by... Wait, no. We'll give you this. Hydro suit. Alright. Finish this shit off.
Friend, you never stood a chance.
Okay, so we gotta lure the little spider fuckers. They don't go in the thing though. Hang out here. Wait for a little fucker to show up. Oh. There we go. Got another one in there. Great. Fuck him up. And he runs away again! What the hell, Mandrain? Okay. No, he's gonna teleport us out. Jesus! Yes, I'm well aware, Iron Man. Okay. Yeah, get in there. Get rid of that fucking Ultimo. Let's fucking end this fight now. No. Oh. Okay, he's not like running. But we basically got him on the ropes now. Captain America's buckler. Okay, that's just the main entrance. Now we fight him. Kind of. Don't give up, he's almost dead.
I'd need more energy to do that.
Get up, Iron Man. Boom! What are you planning?
I doomed a band of miscreants weeks ago after I attempted to become their leader. Needless to say, doom took offense to that man first.
Right.
Most likely it was that pompous Loki. He has the ability to shape shift. Obviously to keep you busy while they enacted the next step of their plot.
Team, once you're finished with Mandrain, return to base immediately. The Masters of Evil have kidnapped two X-Men. Nightcrawler, Jean Grey.
Shit. Son of a bitch. All right.
Welcome back from Mandarin's palace. It looks like the Masters of Evil managed to pull a fast one on us and kidnap two X-Men, Jean Grey and Nightcrawler. For the next part of the operation, we're moving our headquarters to another location. When you're ready to go, talk to Mr. Wingfoot.
Where are we going? Checking on Weasel. See what he's doing. Weasel!
Hey, what up?
You haven't done anything yet. What the fuck, Weasel? Then we might as well just head to our next location. He doesn't say where it is, he just says to go.
Hi. What's new?
What's new? Take us to the new headquarters. Oh, so it's not a level, it's a hub station. Travel to the new headquarters. Yeah.
He's awake.
Nightcrawler! No. Who is actually a playable character in the Xbox version. So dark, you can't even tell what's going on. An agile fucker, though. Damn.
Get him to the lab immediately.
Greetings, my friends, and welcome to my home, the
Sanctum Sanctorium.
I realize an aging townhouse in Greenwich Village doesn't quite match the opulence of Stark Tower, but I think you'll find it comfortable. The rest of our team has already moved in. I would suggest you talk to Colonel Fury first. He has information concerning our next mission.
And what is... we have to save the X-Men. Gem of Usher? Can't leave. Who all do we got here, though? Well, considering that we're basically going to try to save the X-Men, wouldn't it make sense to use an actual team of X-Men?
Team, welcome to our new headquarters, the home of Dr. Stephen Strange. We moved because now that Loki's involved, we're gonna need magic. And there's no better place on Earth for magic than the Sanctum Sanctorum. Professor Xavier has located one of his X-Men in Dr. Doom's castle. That means Latveria is your next stop.
Nice.
For more info, talk to Black Widow. You're free to explore your new HQ, but when you're ready to start the mission, use the Orb of Teleportation near Wong.
Orb of Teleportation. Change team. Yeah, we're gonna have a team of X-Men. How many X-Men do we have? We have 1, 2, 3, 4. We have 4 X-Men. Unless Deadpool actually counts as an X-Men.
Wolverine. Storm.
Deadpool does not count as an X-Men.
Iceman.
X-Men!
Okay. Plus 15% maximum energy. Wolverine's bands. Give him that. White Ring of Mandrain, plus 5 energy damage to all melee attacks, plus 35% damage to all energy attacks. Energy damage powers. And what do you do? Stone Touch, Captain America's Buckle, Deadpool's Gauntlets. These are the exact same item. Why do I need 2 of them? Fuck. Atuma's Wrath. Increase power damage by 25%. That looks like it'll work for him. Wolverine. Okay. Okay, she's already got her special. He's got his special. Feral Rage. Which means I can put those into other things. Okay, so the Static Charge. Defense. Focus. Defense. Max Health. Icy Touch. Defense.
Here we go.
Pretty good. Alright.
Alright.
We got, what the fuck's...
None shall enter this room unless they are accompanied by Dr. Strange.
Oh. You're one of them.
You ain't going in my room!
I'm Clea, Sorceress Supreme of the Dark Dimension and friend to Dr. Strange. Yes, but be wary. This is where Dr. Strange stores arcane objects. Most are harmless, but
I see some concept art over there.
Dangerous.
Hey, that name you gave me, C.B. Sobolski, was perfect. Yeah, he said all I need was a shield security module. Would you mind talking to the Vision? I bet he has one.
Okay. Talk to the Vision. There's a simulator disc here. Dr. Strange. What do we do? New concept art. What do we got here? We got Dr. Strange, Clea, Spider-Woman. I'm not talking to him. Two out of five, Daredevil. Figurines. I fucking hate Daredevil. Except for the Nightmare, or what am I talking Nightmare? I'm talking Netflix series. Daredevil is okay. The fuck is that? Professor X.
The Masters of Evil recently abducted two of my X-Men, Jean Grey and Nightcrawler. Colonel Fury has placed a priority on saving them. Apparently, he feels that by locating the wayward X-Men, you will also uncover the headquarters of the Masters of Evil. Yes, with the aid of Cerebro, I've discovered Nightcrawler is in Latveria.
Latveria.
Nightcrawler's location really comes as no surprise, although I must admit I'm puzzled as to why Jean isn't with him.
Then where is Jean?
But there's no time to hesitate. To get to Latveria, use Dr. Strange's Orb of Teleportation. It will send you there instantly.
Okay.
Of course.
Don't care much about you, Professor Xavier. Where's Vision? Where the hell is Vision? What is that? Striking upgrade.
I wonder if I could impose on you to locate the book entitled A History of the Arcane. Wong said it would be located somewhere in this house.
Okay. Well, I need the module.
The one for accessing shield data? Yes, I still have it. I suppose there's no harm in that.
Yeah, there's no harm.
You're welcome.
You're just basically helping us disobey shield.
Duh.
Okay. Jack.
Well, what have we here? Oh, a brand new XJ9 shield security module. Sweet! Now I can do some serious hacking.
Okay, what's the word on the Emporium?
Far as I know, it's a think tank run by SHIELD. but I'm looking to find out exactly what it is they're thinking about. Well, I bet she's working for the other team, but we'll know more once I hack into SHIELD's Black Ops network and get full info on the organization.
Right. I have to find a book. Book of the Arcane. There we go.